And a right for Fury. Or for Wilder.
So, you know, recently I've seen a few of these LDBC dudes uploading these videos titled, you know, Tyson Fury is the dirtiest fighter I've ever seen. Fannin and a few other guys, like I think Barbershop Conversations also made a video about this. And he's basically digged up some dirt from like years ago. I don't know, I think 7 years ago from referee Steve Cotton, I believe, who basically called Tyson Fury the dirtiest fighter in the world. And he refereed the Tyson Fury versus Steve Cunningham fight. And, you know, in this video, Fannin basically goes around calling Fury a dirty fighter, dirty this, dirty that. Well, I mean, take a look at this video, Fannin. I mean, damn. Oh. I mean, did you see that? I mean, is that not dirty to you? I mean, you know, because all these LDBC dudes and all these LDBC subscriber base and these fanboys and groupies of these LDBC channels, they're all calling, you know, Deontay Wilder, I mean, Tyson Fury, a dirty fighter, dirty this, dirty that, saying he fouled Tyson, Deontay Wilder, he's a dirty fucking gypsy and all this shit, right? But did you see that? Or, you know, did you see that? Is that not a foul, Fannin? Is that not a foul? I mean, Deontay Wilder literally threw a right hand right in the back of Tyson Fury's head, right in front of the referee. He literally, like, there's no denying this. And this was in the rematch, by the way, the second fight. And by the way, he did this several times in this rematch. Several times. And by the way, he also did it in the first fight, but I can't put clips of that fight because that fight is owned by PBC and those motherfuckers be blocking the videos because they don't like you showing their content. So I can't show the PBC any clips from the PBC where Deontay Wilder is, you know, illegally hitting Tyson Fury in the back of the head. That's a foul right there. You cannot hit a fighter on the back of the fucking head, Fannin. Barbershop Conversations, 78 Sports TV, Young Pharaoh, Blue Blood, and all you other LDBC idiots. You cannot hit a fighter on the back of the head. Why don't you guys talk about this? Why do you only call Tyson Fury a dirty fighter, but you don't talk about the fact that Deontay Wilder was fucking hitting Tyson Fury in the back of the fucking head several times in both fights? That's illegal. That's a foul. Somebody please send this video to the LDBC. Please send this video to the LDBC. Just and show them just how dirty of a fighter their man, their king is, Deontay Wilder. And by the way, you need to evaluate your life if you're calling a professional fighter your fucking king. What is wrong with you people? Like, who the fuck calls a professional fighter their king? I'm a fan of a lot of boxers. I'm a fan of guys like Tyson Fury. I'm a fan of Anthony Joshua. I'm a fan of a lot of fucking fighters. Vasiliy Lomachenko, Errol Spence Jr., Gennady Golovkin. But you will never catch me saying my king. You're never going to catch me calling them my king. I've never done that to any professional athlete, anybody that I'm a fan of. Not just when it comes to like boxers of any type of like art. I've never called somebody my king. So, you know, I just think it's something very strange that these dudes be calling, you know, Wilder their king and shit. Anyway, Wilder's a dirty motherfucker, all right? And he was dirty against Tyson Fury. And this little clip here is fucking proof, all right? So stop it.